Hi, I'm Jake, the DIY guy. Today I'm going to walk you through the Jasco Z-Wave In-Wall Smart Dimmer Quick Start Guide. In this Quick Start Guide, we'll review the installation and the setup. But first things first, let's familiarize ourselves with the parts of the dimmer. The two black terminals are your load and your line terminals. The line terminal is your hot wire. That connects your switch to the power. The load wire connects your switch to the lighting. The silver terminal is for your neutral. That's where your neutral lines will be hooked in. That's normally a bundle of white wires in the back of your switch box. And the green terminal is for your ground wire, which is commonly bare copper wire in the switch location. Now the gold terminal covered with a piece of insulation tape, that is the traveler terminal. This is where you would attach the traveler wire for use with the GE add-on switch for 3 or 4-way control of your lighting. If you're not installing the switch in a 3 or 4-way installation, be sure to leave the insulation tape on the terminal. The first step to installing your switch is to shut the power to the circuit off at the circuit box or the fuse box. Now remove the wall plate. You can remove the mounting screws. Now carefully remove the switch, making sure you don't disconnect the wires in the process. You should see 3 terminals, line, load, and ground. At this point, you should label all of those wires. Once labeled, you can carefully remove the wires from the device. If they're plugged into the back, just turn the vise back and forth, and they'll pop out. Now you're ready to install your new smart control. Install the bare copper wire to the ground terminal. Install the wire labeled load to the load terminal. Install the wire labeled line to the line terminal. When you push the wires in, make sure you push it all the way in so the copper is not showing on those two wires. Now, you need to find the neutral bundle. Look inside the box and you'll find the white wires that are connected by a wire nut. Disconnect that wire nut. Take the length of wire and add it into that wire nut. Now connect the white wire into the neutral terminal. Make sure your device has the arrow pointing up. And then carefully push the wires in so they'll fit nicely, trying not to pinch them. Now you can put the faceplate on. Now we can turn the power on at the circuit breaker so we can test the system. To pair the smart switch to your Z-Wave controller, follow the instructions on your Z-Wave certified gateway. Once the controller is ready to include your smart switch, press and release up or down to include it in the network. Once your controller confirms the smart switch has been included, refresh the Z-Wave network to optimize performance. You now have complete control of your light according to groups, scenes, schedules, and interactive automations programmed by your controller. If your Z-Wave gateway features remote access, you can also control it remotely. Live life smart with Z-Wave lighting controls from Jasco.